Christine Cashin, and I was the opening keynote speaker. And I'll tell you, when I came into this event, I was kind of wondering what it would be like, what the people were going to be like. And I went to the event last night, the presidential reception, and such warm and welcoming people. I mean, the vibe in this event is phenomenal. And I know because I do this for a living, and I have to go to the reception the night before and kind of work my way into the crowd, and I always feel like an outsider. And the people at AHRA made me feel like I was part of the whole event, like I had been there, coming there for years, and it's really quite special what AHRA has going on.
And in her talk, she was just talking about motivation and being positive and, you know, not being so negative about things. I'm the type of person, I literally bought lottery tickets on Sunday night and I said, I don't even know why I'm buying these, I'm not gonna win. And I went to her talk and she was just so positive, saying you've got to start the first 2 hours of your day being, you know, saying I'm in a great mood, I'm in a good mood, it's a good day. And that's exactly what I did when I left there and came straight here. I said, it's going to be a good day, I'm going to win. And I did win. So it works.
The energy is contagious at this event. And I hope that people really step out of the people they know to make sure everyone's feeling included and part of that family like they did for me. And, you know, have fun, make good connections, and be problem solvers together. Because everyone will be stronger together.